Hello friends, my name is Jatin and I am going to tell you how to make a remote control car at home.
Material required for making remote control car: a cardboard sheet, wire, ice cream sticks, glue gun, scale, motor connector, batteries and a cutter.
Here we have made the model of remote control car on the cardboard sheet.
Now we will cut the base of the car with the help of cutter.
Now we have cut the base.
Take two motors.
Connect two wires with each other.
Now I have taken a thick iron wire and put a tire inside it. Now we have folded this wire from here.
We have taken two pairs of ice cream sticks and done hole into them.
Here we have put a motor on it.
Now I have made a curve of this rubber on the motor.
Here we have prepared a remote for it.